somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
We pumped so much shit into him, he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Russians! Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
Woods, he's here.
Mason!
Woods, you look like hammered shit.
I sell comfort shit in the jungle. It's not, baby.
It's good to see you.
Me too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant. I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed it over to the US military. From that, McAfee's SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know.
Mission over here!
Hudson was down and Kaesan was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson was a fucking ice cube. That's why I left the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Quay City, but you all stayed behind to defend Kaesan. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know it, Woods. We knew Kaesan needed our help. There's no decision
I'm
to make.
Okay.
Tango on the bridge!
Go to the rock!
ain't letting up. Move!
10 minutes out.
1-7 to Red Rider, over. What's your status? Low on fuel, inbound 2 minutes. Stand back,
you guys. There's a weapons cache in that bunker on the right.
Negative, on the battle right now.
But we can't get to it. They closed our right flank. We're close to the ground.
Throwing napalm.
Yeah. We got pushed back before we buried.
Good enough.
Marines, hold your positions. Let's fucking go.
I see him. Ammo up.
Oh, never mind.
You think Red Rider? What's your position? Just hang tight. Okay, standing by. Go, go, go!
Okay, I'm back on.
Go, go, Andy!
I can go!
Affirmative, X-ray.
X-ray, engaging.
Use the controls to steer the TOW missile.
Arclight, 5 minutes to our entry received. Keep your heads down, X-ray.
Hey, on the suit!
On the hill, hostile!
2 minutes out. Understood, X-ray, commencing run.
Through the trench line!
I got him!
Understood. Stand by, X-ray. Arc light, 1 minute out. VF-143, beginning bomb run.
By the trench line.
Come on, look up!
Get down! The tank, Mason!
Roger, X-ray. Targeting sector. Here is out. Hard flight. Coordinates confirmed. Engaging.
It's over.
No. This is the start of something else. They'll be back.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Would NAMA do that to you?
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.